Do I fail my task because I feel weak and drained out of my energy, or do I feel drained out of my energy and weak because I fail my task? I don't know, of course it's kind of both, but in any case it doesn't feel good at all, and I don't know if what's the cause and what's the result, and wow.